He finds Hedl, and Hedl just let it go quickly just inside the far post. Here's Fox again. Give him a little bit of time. Just get the open. You see Hedl make that little move to his left into the passing lane.
Uh-oh. Gloves drop. Lindgren. Cole Smith is all over Lindgren. No, that's Jeremy Lauzon, the defenseman. Excuse me. Whoa. Lindgren bleeding, has got to go to the locker room for some attention. The big collision there, and they went at it right away. Rangers are on the board. They're down 2-1.